the jet ski with Savannah and Dylan. Dylan is 7, Savannah's 9. It's a Sunday afternoon. Thought we'd have some fun at Lake Lanier. I think they're looking for me. Not where I'm supposed to be. And he's not hot dogging it. Because if he knew he was on tape, he'd be doing something crazy for sure. Hi, guys! George!
I'm ready.
Israel and the Hittites. The Hittites were a people of the ancient world who flourished in Asia Minor, the surrounding regions between about 1900 BC and 1200 BC. While the Hittites are mentioned prominently in the Bible, some scholars question the extent of these people for many years, because there was little physical evidence of their empire. But recent discoveries of Hittite culture by archaeologists have confirmed the accuracy of the Bible accounts. The Hittite nation, as capital, eventually spread into northern Syria, then into the land of Canaan. Hittites are mentioned northern Syria, then into the land of Canaan. Hittites are mentioned in the Bible during the earliest time of Israel history. Sarah died, Abraham got a burial. And the Hittite Bathsheba's husband went back to his his auditory ophthalmia. 2S 11, 14, 15. Since Uriah was a brave soldier in David's army to show that at least some of his had been David's army. This shows that at least some of his had been assimilated into Israel's culture. By this time in their history, married a Hitty woman to Seal in Ananias. With these ancient people, 1K 11:1-2, the marriage shows how objections the Hitty religion city.
Amen.
Soul of Christ, set me free. Body of Christ, save me. Blood of Christ, imbrunate me. Water from the side of Christ, wash me. Passion of Christ, strengthen me. O good Jesus, hear me. Within your wounds, hide me. Separated from you, let me never be. From a malignant enemy, defend me. At the hour of our death, call me. To come to you, bid me. That I may praise you in the company of your saints for all eternity. Amen.
Amen. I don't think so.
This is my body. This is the blood and wine.
Please come up and receive the body of blood. Thank you.
The body of Christ.
The body and blood of Christ.
You're behind me.
Yeah.
You're on the outside too.
Lord, we gather round your table. Do this in remembrance of me. Do this in remembrance of me.
Jimmy, you're supposed to do the cross. Put one into the priesthood today. That ought to count for something.
Oh, raising these children. We ought to get points for that. Got it. Checking in, Mom.
She Christ. Oh. Jimmy, you have to rise.
First and place, dear human. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. And we're respectfully asking for some donations for the needy. It will be coming around. Thank you for your time.
We don't have any more, did we? Did y'all take all the money?
All my.
Is it all?
Hey, pretty.
We'll just pretend.
Hey, very good, guys.
Thank you.
We're very.
And now we will show you who everybody was in case you didn't know.
Oh. Hey, Savannah, guys, good job.
Yeah, that was good.
So can that count?
Tomorrow we'll bring this to church for the needy.
I think so.
There you go.
Can that count?
Tomorrow, when we go to Mass, y'all can see where you are.
We only got, we got to be there at 9. We only have a few hours left. Let's go to 6 o'clock, man.
We got Big Bertha swimming away from us.
Okay, let's go get Big Bertha. Who wants to take a ride in the tube?
Me and Kelly.
All right.
Hang on a second, George, come here a second. I want to get a picture of the four of us. Where's Jimmy, will you take a picture for me?
Here,
yeah, sure.
Here.
No, I want you in it. Here, George, come here. Come here.
Yeah, we're gonna let our leaf cook. Yeah.
Let the woman sit and then dip and then stand.
We're letting the leaf cook.
Okay.
Try to get, if you stand there, try to get a little the lake background. Lake
background. Like a class photo.
Hold on. Move, Lucy.
Be sure I'm not.
Whoa, that's fun.
Good
thank you.
I'm roasting my
Are you taking them on the tube?
Marshmallows.
Go slow. Do not let them hit those bumps. Like
I do have marshmallows if somewhere along the line we decide to light a fire.
Jimmy. You gotta swim over and get the tube?
Every time I bring a beer into church, it gets spilled over. Every single time. Bad karma.
Jimmy.
Oh, there we go.
Jimmy, why don't you swim over and get the two?
Big time on fire.
Oh, man.
You know what? We need to clean this up, too, right? Let's not forget that.
Oh, my God.
Watch out.
Oh, oh man. Oh!
Hey guys, don't play with fire, okay?
Yeah. It's already burnt out.
I don't care. I don't want you playing with it.
Come on, we gotta clean it up.
Clean up all the stuff.
Everybody, what are you playing?
Yeah.
King of the Raft?
King of the Mountain.
It looks like Allie's queen of the mountain right now. Hello, Elizabeth.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, no, look. I'm going to see.
Yeah. Yeah. Can you see him?
Yeah. Why don't you bend down low so you can see it better?
Uh-huh.
Get
off. Get off.
Oh. Get off. I'm going to go get another one.
Who's king?
Me.
Get him, Allie.
Get him.
He's nibbling. Wait till that goes all the way in.
We are fishing Sunday morning at the lake house.
Daddy, I got one.
See, you got away. Oh, he's ripped
he
you
took
off.
It.
He ripped
it.
You off.
He ripped it off.
Dylan.
Dylan,
you have to look out.
Sorry, but I wasn't
about to eat you. Hey, Dylan, she is right. You have to be careful, pal. You take somebody. Reel it, Dylan. Reel it in. Reel it.
How do I reel it?
There you go.
Yay! There you go.
All right,
hey,
Dylan.
Mine.
There he is.
Okay.
That's a good one, Dylan.
They took my bait. And let him have the worm.
Oh, this one is really
deep. Let the fish have the worm, Allie.
Hi, guys.
Keep your arms straight. Get both hands on the...
Both hands! Come on, Dylan. Don't press that red button, Carol Ann. Don't press the red button.
Hey, George, I wouldn't get that close to the skiers unless you want to pay about a $300 fine.
I don't want to.
Because if one of those guys sees you,
Peachtree City and Union City, Canada. This is great.
I don't have my glasses on, so this is like a...
Okay, hold on. There's a wave. Yeah, be a minute.
We couldn't have said it better ourselves. When you need qualified candidates...
West of I-75 or discover themselves at I-85...
Ready?
I'm not... I'm sorry.
Yeah.
go. Boom.
Remember, keep your arms straight. Keep them straight. Perfect, yeah.
Go.
Yes, I can erase it.
Get to bed now. It's Halloween.
Halloween.
And we need to go to bed. Look at all this candy
but
we
mommy,
got here.
But mommy, I really have to throw this away really quick.
Here, let me look. Let me see.
See all that candy we
Scott,
got?
What are you doing? Shut down my
computer. Savannah.
Okay.
Savannah.
Mommy, I don't have to.
What year is it? 2002, right? Savannah, how old are you? How old are you?
Seven.
Seven, my baby.
You're probably wondering why I'm drying my reed on my coat. Well, I don't have the right pants. Usually we wipe it on our pants.
Oh, yeah. All right, say goodnight. Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween. Good night.
Happy Halloween.
Woo! I had the Clorox out. I had the...
Woo! Savannah's 10th birthday party. You're on a camping trip at Stone Mountain. Hey, Savannah. Savannah.
Yeah?
Hi.
Hi. We're making ink so we can mark our territory. Morgan doesn't need ink. Right, Morgan? She uses the smell of her body.
Hey, Dylan.
How can you blow up that one?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, if you get
skip on the
ice. Whoa! Ow! Whoa, I'm getting all the smoke over here.
Hey girls, how are we doing this morning?
We're doing great.
We have a good camping weekend?
Yeah.
Oh,
we didn't
know.
Hey Savannah.
Hi.
Happy birthday, 10-year-old.
Thank you. Alright, fire!
Morgan.
Is there anybody here who cannot see me stand with music on?
And it's crazy. Hello.
Not really.
All right, let's see. Can you do it? So you want to do the door, hon?
No.
Yeah, well, you and Savannah are doing it. Sure, Ginny right now. I'm just helping. Do you want to do the door?
Savannah, answer.
Right, do a door shape with this, and then Dylan will put on the decorations.
December 23rd, 2002. It is, what, about 8 o'clock, Grandma? 8:30? Dylan's out. He can't wait for Santa Claus. Look at him, just passed out there. And then there's my Savannah. Hi, Savannah.
Hi.
Looking forward to Santa Claus? What do you think you're gonna get this year?
Don't take a picture of me, I'll have to kill you.
Thanks, Grandma. Grandma's old wit right there. Her sharp sense of humor.
What do I want for Christmas?
Yes, what do you want for Christmas?
I want health and happiness for all of our family, all the Levinses, and all the Peoples, and all our friends.
There you
go. Healthy and happy.
That's, amen, that's a great one. There's our fire. Oh, he's snoring. He's snoring. And we got the bulldog down there sleeping. Grandma sure looks cozy by the fire and the chair. You beat him.
I outsmarted a bulldog.
Yes, you did.
Good evening. If you haven't found a seat, Monsignor Barron said you're welcome to stand along the sides, either side and in the back. Children's Counseling Services. Most of these families are parishioners at over 30 Catholic churches throughout the Archdiocese. They are often neglected or abandoned children, teenagers faced with drug problems, and families suffering from tragedies within their home or community. Your donation will help us offset the cost of counseling sessions for those who cannot afford them. Please be generous. We thank all the children's volunteers here today. Our readers are Courtney Powell and Ryan Whitman. We also want to thank the members of our music ministry who provide this mass with such beautiful songs. The Kelly family will be carrying the offertory gifts for today's family mass. Will everyone please rise and join us in song to greet our celebrant Father chanting? Okay, it's Christmas Eve. We just came back from church. Dylan was an usher. I was a, I forget what I was. Well, I don't forget what I was, but anyway. There's our tree. Okay, let's go see what Mom's doing in the kitchen. Grandma, Grandpa, and Daddy should be home soon. How are you doing? He doesn't even know we're keeping him. Hello, Mommy. Mommy?
Yeah.
Hello.
Hi, Savannah. How are you?
Good. Okay, where's Chester? There, he is ringing his old-fashioned doorbell. What? Don't move. There's the old prince. Don't get off. Ruining the show.
Chester, look at Savannah.
Woo!
Look.
Say hello. Yep, Chester's 2 years old.
Now can I try, Mommy?
Okay, let Dylan do a little filming, okay?
Okay. And here is Dylan.
Your Dylan. Get Savannah on. Take off the jacket so you're pretty dressed.
Hello.
Oh, there's the big bed.
So Chester. Why don't you show them our stockings?
Put the light on in the living room.
Oh, and plug the lights in on the sides. Man, behind that chair, there's a green cord. Plug that in.
Okay. Excuse me. Okay.
I'm gonna get the Christmas tree, okay, Mommy?
Okay, then we're done. We're shutting it off so we can save some tape for tomorrow when Santa Claus gets here.
Okay, how do I do that?
Stop. Step aside, Dylan. Savannah, what are you doing?
Emailing Santa Claus.
It's
on this website. I was looking for the radar, and it says that you can email Santa Claus. Santa's email address is santa@stk.com. Wow. I'm emailing Santa.
That is too cool. Dylan, stop.
Can I see it? Can I see it now?
Hush.
We have to do the mom. We have to do the cookies and milk.
We will.
Okay, what should I write now? Okay.
What would you ask him?
I know you probably have tons of stuff on your to-do list, so I'll make this short.
You better make it short, because we need to go to bed soon.
Maybe he has a laptop with him.
Mm-hmm. Maybe he does. Maybe.
And little candy canes on it.
What you got, Savannah?
Two cookies. Santa, we just went on the internet and we found out how many cookies Santa's eating a day. And once you hear how many he was eating, you won't be wondering why I'm only giving Santa two small cookies anymore. He ate 85 million so far and he's still eating more.
Whoa, where is he right now?
He's in Brazil.
Was it? Last time we saw him.
Last time we saw him, he was in Brazil, so that's pretty cool. We're just about to go to bed and give him his cookies and stuff. I can't wait till the morning.
What do you have, Dylan?
I had the milk and the celery.
Let's see.
Carrots were getting too old for our family little fishes. So we changed it to celery. On the internet, it said that reindeer like vegetables too. So we decided to change it around a little.
Okay.
The carrots every year.
So what do you got over there?
Ooh, celery.
Did you taste it?
Celery, two cookies, and milk.
Did you taste it?
Yep. I have to see if it's good.
Go ahead. Give it a bite.
It's
okay? You
like it?
Alright. Alright. Nighty night, bud.
Give Grandma
and
Grandpa hugs and kisses.
This is the toilet one that I was talking about.
Oh, yeah.
And this one.
Wait a minute. He must have known this, huh?
Yeah. Oh! Daddy!
Daddy, look, I got this for my door.
Oh, well, that's right. Great.
Come in or do not
disturb. Oh, wow, cool. That's great.
Ah, let's see, what is it?
I got an egg decapitated.
All right. Dolphin Band-Aids.
That's your dog.
Daddy, I mean, Mommy, Dolphin Band-Aids.
So when you boil the eggs, we'll decapitate.
Dolphin Band-Aids.
Oh, right, Dolphin Band-Aids.
I need something to know what it's done.
Mom,
I got some
Ruby
Tuesdays. Oh, I think
Socksies.
Stand over there so I can get you in with, go with Savannah, Dylan, so I can get you both in.
Come on, kidding.
Oh, look! Mommy! Mommy!
Oh, wow, a crocodile hunter.
Mommy, look!
And I got...
Oh, isn't that cute? An ornament with your name on it.
Oh, Mommy! Mommy!
Chester, what did you get?
You got two toys.
A hockey puck. All right.
For the air hockey.
I think he
got another
Jewish
movie.
Home.
Look.
Hey, George, what are you trying to do?
I got it all set up.
Mommy, I think it would.
There's something else that goes with that a little bit later. We get the first month covered.
Oh, boy.
Mommy.
I'm back in the makeup business.
A hockey puck.
What is that, Savannah?
I don't think it can fit in.
Do you like your new toy?
Yeah,
can I try, Mommy?
Sister got two.
Can I please try?
Are they focused?
Yep.
Give Mom her stocking.
You like that, Chester?
Mommy, what about your stocking?
Oh, wow.
Nice stocking.
Watch out.
Got two in one stocking. Justin's gonna like it. Mommy, he was looking in your stocking. He's like, oh, more stuff.
Grandpa,
Daddy, he was calling.
Oh, he was?
Grandma.
I got foot spray.
You took my picture?
I think Santa Claus.
Are you videoing me?
You think what?
Chester.
I think Santa Claus.
Daddy.
What are you
Daddy.
Saying,
Grandma?
That was good. Oh, I love that.
Hi.
What are you saying?
Oh,
cool.
Starbucks. Wow. And look at this.
Ooh.
Look at this.
Here,
stuff.
Mommy.
Here, wait.
Hang on. Bryce, is it on?
Yes.
We're recording here.
I got a javelina right here. It looks just like Chester.
Is that what it is?
It's a javelina.
What do you got, Savannah?
A radio.
All right.
Oh my gosh. Thank you.
What do you got, bud?
Thank you, Santa.
Cool.
Okay, these are boxes.
Who's got that one, Dylan?
Let me see. Oh, those are cool boxes.
No one has this one, but Dylan and Andrew have this one.
Wow. What is it, Savannah?
They're like storage boxes, and they're like a weird kind of plastic.
Happy holidays, Mommy and Daddy. Have a wonderful.
I made that card myself.
You make that on the computer?
Yeah. Have a wonderful year,
Santa.
Oh, nice. That's great, Savannah.
Look at that.
This is definitely Spider-Man.
Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas! What a beautiful
family we have here!
Hi, Santa!
I come back to thank you for the celery and the cookies you gave me, but the reindeer, and I had a little extra time. So I came back just to wish you a special Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas, Santa!
And I came to give you a little hug. For the children. Okay. Now, did you get everything you wished for?
Yeah.
Yeah, good.
Chester is eating the paper. Chester! Okay.
Chester got his dog bone. Santa?
Oh, good. I had almost forgot that. I had to go back for that.
Did the reindeer give it to him?
Yes. Yeah, everybody's been taken care of.
Are the elves busy down making toys for this year already?
We're exhausted. we're so exhausted already. But anyway, I'd like to sing a little song with you before I leave.
Okay.
Okay, how about Jingle Bell?
Oh, that's a good one.
Jingle Bell, Jingle Bell. Jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in one
sleigh. Sing, Dylan.
Hey! Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in one horse open sleigh.
Yay!
Yay!
Have a good time,
dude.
Okay.
See you, Santa. There he goes. Yeah, look at him. There he went. Santa Claus.
I can tell by his face.
You can tell what?
By his face.
What?
Well, you have to
tell what by his face. Huh? You can tell
Grandpa.
What?
Oh, yay, we can open?
Well, let's wait.
No, please.
One at a time, I thought we said.
Oh, yeah. And
at the same time. So there's one element of concentration right there is not being distracted by someone talking at the same time. Usually we're told to be polite and stop when someone else is trying to interrupt you. But they're not allowed to do that. They have to keep talking. And at the end, he has to tell me what she's been talking about and vice versa. So it's also a listening exercise as well. Okay. So you guys ready? And on stage.
Once upon a time, I had like this pencil, and it was like really lucky. So I was like this whole thing, and I kind of like lost it. So after I lost it, I was like, oh no! I was like, hey now. So I went around, and I tried. Don't go.
Okay, Savannah, do you know what he was talking about?
He was talking about something in space or something.
Did you use the word space?
Uh-huh.
Okay, well that's good. What was a bunny?
Yeah.
Okay, and what was
has bunnies?
Yeah.
And I think he was saying
bunny. Okay, and what was she talking about?
I don't know.
Talk a lot.
Think.
Sorry?
There's a train!
I can smile. It's an unexpected space. The object, of course, is to make it appear as if there is a wall here, even though it's invisible. And they need to keep their hands as flat as possible so that your wall is not several different textures or it has all kinds of bends and waves in it. All right, so ready? Explore your wall and show us height and how far apart it is. Really work on it. Hit that wall. Make it. Do your clicks.
Yeah. Mine is crashing down on me.
Remember, peel it off and then hit it. Hit, 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 hit. Explore that wall. Okay.
There's a problem.
I love the way that you see them really looking at a wall. It's like their eyes are seeing it. Their hands are going to come along in a little bit, but at least they're visualizing what they're doing. Okay, let me separate you into two teams. All right, I've got Ryan, Adam, Christy, Rachel on one side. Have we got you guys? All right, yep.
I was over here.
Okay. Dylan, why don't you come, since you weren't here last week, come on this side so we make it a little bit more even. I'll put you behind Adam, okay?
But don't they have more than that?
Right here. No, no.
Oh, like five.
Okay. All right, this is our tug of war game. And everybody lean down, and I want you to pick up your rope. Make sure you leave lots of space for the rope. Good. Okay, and this is team one, and this is team A. And team one, I want you to reach forward and pull, pull, and yank them back. And you guys need to lean forward because they're pulling you. And now team A, you lean forward and pull, pull, and yank them back. And then this team is pulling. Good. Now team one, pull, pull. Yank them back.
Oh, yeah.
And team A is actually reach, reach, and pull. And you guys reach, reach, and pull. You see those muscles in those faces. And on this last one, your group, group A, you're going to pull them right into the mud. Ready? Reach, reach, and pull.
Okay? So I get one every time.
So I want to go from total excitement and anticipation to dread and disgust. Ready? On stage.
Yeah! Oh, yeah!
No sound. Okay, and freeze. Nice change. Nice change. And you step on a giant piece of sticky bubble gum, and it gets stuck all over your shoe. And when you try to get it off of you, if you touch it, you're stuck to it. Okay? And remember, slow shows stickiness more than fast movements. Ready? On stage.
Yeah.
one. Bye.
Ah, oh, sorry, I'm back.
Happy Christmas, Luke.
I'm back.
Happy birthday to you.
Oh, your Santa's gone.
Happy birthday to you.
Hey Dylan, are we to the top yet?
What?
Are we to the top yet?
No, long way to go.
Yeah, really, really long.
Woo!
Hi.
Hi.
Hi, okay. We have about 2.5 miles to go up there.
Are you sure?
No. I just guessed. miles up and down, except for we're taking the trolley down. We're walking up, taking the trolley down. Exercise.
Yeah.
All right, guys.
I need a break right here.
Do it in the rest house.
Bring it up the rear.
There's a man to bring it up the rear here. Can we just get a stick?
I'm on the thing.
Dylan.
Listen, how are you doing?
How's it going, guys? Who's tired? Who's tired?
Not me.
Not me.
Not you?
I'm not tired.
Please do, you're not tired. And now, everybody, Gum Alley awaits.
This is going to Gum Alley. Come on. I mean, Ladybug
Cave. Man, it's hard to see. Gum, don't move, Morgan. Sorry about that.
Here it goes.
Daddy's gonna put his gum. Wait up. Daddy's gonna put his gum on the Gum Alley. Woohoo!
Smash it.
Hey, I can't see. Hold on, wait. I have to do this. Here's Gum Alley.
I did.
Feel that gum.
Where?
My spot right here.
And this is only one wall.
Right where?
Come down, Dylan.
What?
Your mom took it down.
And that wraps it up.
Where is it?
I meant to see it.
Okay. Where's the gum?
Whoa!
Oh, I thought that one was yours.
Hey, check this out.
Woo!
Hey, check this. I'm the king of the forest.
Yeah, hello, come on.
I'll take
the boys first.
Okay, I'm the star. Okay. Exercise. Okay. Hey, you steal my shoe. Kyle, I got your stick. Kyle.
Okay, Morgan, hi.
Look. Wait a minute.
Just the boys for right now. Then everybody. Wait, I'm a boy. How's it going, guys?
Oh, yeah!
Hi! Yeah!
Exercise!
Hey! My show.
My show.
It's called The Exercise Show. I didn't tell you down here. And I'll be your host.
Okay, and now your host is Van Levins, here with the top of the mountain. Whew, thank goodness. I know this is like a muscle building show, but...
Can I wait till we get up to the guys? Put your red
button
again.
Really? Okay. We'll be right back on the Pentagon thingy that we go down with. Refreshing water. Water. Yummy. Where's water? Water.
Do not drink, it says.
Do not drink. What are they talking about? How can you not drink? Die, I'm telling you. I'm so thirsty. I can't help it. Is there any water fountain? Any sign of a water fountain? Anywhere? How about people?
375 million years ago.
Wow.
Can we get some water? Mr.
Levins?
Yes. We need a drink.
Okay.
It's out of order.
Recording.
Oh, I'm recording my show. Okay. Hello, everybody, and we're going down the trolley. Ah, it's the red one. The red one's freaky. I hate the red one. The red one. Okay, we're gonna get some people's faces in here.
What's so freaky about the red one?
Okay, now I'm gonna sit in the front, try and get a spot, see if we can see out the window good. Hi.
Everybody turn around, look at Savannah.
Hey, people!
What's up? What's up?
Alright, watch out.
Stop, guys.
Bye. Mr. Okay.
stick on the ground, and we missed the train.
Renee, what time is it?
Okay, let's see. Hold on to the pole. I don't think I want to hold the pole down here.
Mr. Levin, try to put this down. Mr. Levin, try to put this down.
Over here.
Yeah. Mr. Levin, try to put this down.
Always people look freaked out. Oh my gosh. I'm just joking. That was me.
All right, let's turn it off a little bit.
Great form. Dylan's birthday.
Hi, Dylan.
No, it's got to be charged up. We'll use it at our lake.
Wait. Oh, wait.
When are you guys going there?
In April.
Okay, ready?
Ready?
Go.
Stop.
Oh.
That's mine, Dylan.
You kind of knew.
Serena, why don't you
He's
get up
He's 8 years old?
How about I do it? How about I...
Jimmy, stop. I just want to do it, okay?
Yeah, but you can't shut down.
Yeah, I can.
Well, then you know. Just read the present.
Look, it doesn't matter. He's going to open my present anyway. And then there's only two presents left, so it doesn't really matter.
It's cool, Dylan.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Look right there.
Oh, yeah. He's like, oh, what
Dylan,
is
Dylan, look on the other side.
Yeah.
Oh. The bubble with flashlight diving. And when you dive, you can
in
see.
In the pool or the lake.
Cool stuff, huh, guys?
Huh? There's only two more left, and this one might be the next one.
Dylan, look at that.
Yeah, that's from us.
That's cool, guys.
Bill's gonna be that one.
Turn the lights on.
How's it going, guys?
Good.
Bad.
Everybody have a good day today?
Bad. My hamburger did good, too.
Your hamburger had a good day?
People.
Kyle, what you got going, bud?
Keep my dinner.
Hello, my show
I just
here.
Made
my
oh,
show.
My
show. Thank you. Hello. And welcome to our show, Exercise People. Sorry about that exercise. And don't hit people in the head. Excuse me.
Where are we, guys?
Utah.
Where?
Park City, Utah.
I don't know.
And why are we stopped over here?
Because we're getting
ice cream and 41 degrees Fahrenheit.
Which is perfect. Where's Mom?
A little overboard. She's getting it.
Empty seat?
I'm used to it.
What do you guys have for supper?
I don't know.
Pizza.
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 I don't know.
Pizza.
I don't know.
Pizza.
Pizza. She got pizza. Pizza.
I don't know.
Pizza.
Oh, you pizza.
And the lizard, is...
Delicious.
With the Hortons, the boys, Dylan and Jimmy, and Miss Teresa and Mr. Horton.
I like snow. It's good.
Snow is good?
Uh-huh. Ow! Actually, we did it.
Park City, Utah.
That is
spring break, back of head.
I can imagine.
Whenever I get closer.
That is so sick.
Let's
see some interesting.
Yeah, lots of nice
friends. Hi, Savannah. Still having wet hair from the shower. Dylan?
Hi.
What?
Dylan. Hey, it's my show.
No, it's my show.
Okay, hey, welcome to...
No, welcome to 11 Live News. Stop, Dylan. Don't pull my arm.
Welcome to 11 Live News Team Traffic. Welcome to 11 Live News Team Traffic.
Okay.
next.
What? That'll
be. Wait, wait.
I don't
know any.
Put your finger there and taste it. If you don't. Dip like this.
Do you want some of the sauce for your rice?
Hey guys, how you doing?
Good. Hi, can I do it?
Don't you hide, Teresa. How's this vacation going?
Can I do it?
What's the best part of the vacation?
Skiing.
What was that, Allie?
Skiing.
I mean,
eating.
Oh, is that eating.
Oh, everybody's starving.
What, Caroline? What is it?
Skiing, sit pets, spending time with my friends, and
she's
so sweet. I cannot use these
things. Savannah, what's your best time in vacation?
Skiing, the same as her, and eating. I like eating.
Jimmy?
Caroline, do you want some sauce for your rice?
What's been your highlight?
Oh, yeah.
Pour some of that stuff.
Andy.
Just a little bit.
Hello.
My best part was accomplishing the double blue.
Oh, yeah, right. Buddy. Dylan, how about you?
My part was skiing down that double blue line.
Yeah, cool.
Over here. And I like, I hope I get to eat the chocolate.
You can eat lots of chocolate. What are you talking about?
You're at Olympic Park. Wow, this is the jump.
This is what kids would jump off?
Hey guys.
We're at the Nordic jump.
Hello.
Can we kind of like get off this?
Can I try?
Hang on. Let's see where the jump is. The jump.
If this wasn't safe, we would probably be on the ground right now.
Yeah. Try.
But take some pictures.
Does that change those things?
These things right here, we put runners. They're called runners, and they're sorry without any tires. You just kind of buy them later, and there's different components to the runners. It just depends on the ice condition.
Okay, so now it's recording.
Peace. Sure, let me just get this cow. Okay.
The Olympic ball.
No.
It's kind of scary.
Dylan.
Out.
Hey, Dylan. Dylan.
Come here, Dylan.
Walk up here.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's just do it.
Everybody,
at the
get up there.
I don't know what you did, but it doesn't appear to be in here.
Allie, everybody go up this side.
It's not in there.
Well, I keep telling them, and they won't. Hey, Lizzie, you don't want to be in the picture?
My pants.
It's on right now. You're
not going to take a picture of your butt. Right here. Jimmy, get up.
Please don't fall backwards.
Allie, you go back here.
Savannah, you're scaring me! Savannah!
How small they look on that.
I know.
Person will say something small, and I'll see like they're holding a small person in there.
No!
where is the sign?
I didn't see there's no sign.
All right, guys, what's today's date?
April 18th.
Okay. What year?
2003.
Okay. And what? 19. What is it?
Saturday.
Holy Saturday. Night before Easter. And we're doing Easter eggs. Hi, Mom.
Hi. Mom's a little sick.
Mom's not feeling well?
No.
It's okay.
Yep.
More eggs for you.
That's right.
What you got going, Savannah? What color?
Green.
You can do that one all green?
Yeah, I was going to do it half, but it fell in.
It's okay.
You just might be, when it dries, you might be able to use a little bit of the stuff.
No, I mean like put it in another one, like half of another one.
Dylan, that's very nice.
Can I start a spongy one? This one.
What else did we do today?
Okay, I'm done.
No, we didn't go to school.
Okay. Well,
how about
Dylan had a hockey game and he won. Woo!
10-3.
Yeah.
So, do you win your hockey games every week? Does your team win?
Not really.
Not really? So you win most of the time?
No. I'm ready.
Well, tell me about the winning. Do you win sometimes?
Mm-hmm.
No. Was today? What about today then?
It was my lucky day.
Your lucky day?
They've never won before.
Thanks, Savannah.
You're welcome. Just informing.
All right, Dylan, show me what you got right here. You got two right here that are waiting. Tell me about those. Tell me about those.
They're waiting, and I'm going to paint them like I have a color on the bottom, and I'm going to paint another color on the top.
Oh, okay. Let me see. Show me.
Right here.
Let me see the mixed one.
It's right there.
Well, lift it up. Wow.
And I did plain one with SpongeBob thingy.
I hope you want to see that.
Okay. And, Savannah, what do you got over there?
I did this one.
Hang on. You got to hold it still so I can see it.
Can I
okay. Wow. Yeah. Savannah, still. Is okay, hang on. Wow.
And I did this one. And this one.
I think, is my blue liquid daddy just, and this is half of one. I'm doing half and half for one. And this one, it's settling, it had a blue in it.
Which one?
This one.
Okay. Great.
I've only done 1, 2, 3. No, no, no. You think this is done yet?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Hold on a second.
Looks good, guys.
Thank you. Thank you. Welcome.
Little space.
See what you got, Savannah?
How about your fingerprints in the middle? Like little finger smudge prints?
Mm-hmm. Ah. Dylan, okay, Dylan, let's see. Wow.
It's like marbleized.
Yeah, it does look like marble. I'm going to leave this one like this. And.
Okay, what you got, Savannah?
So, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2.
Okay. What happened to the Easter eggs?
They're hidden.
What happened to them?
They're hidden.
Savannah, did you see any?
I didn't know. I didn't.
You saw what?
I saw a squish over there.
Let's go see what's on the table. What's out here?
See, look. I'll show you the first one. There's one.
Well,
that's not a egg. That's not a, like,
Can we open our Easter baskets now?
Let's wait for Mom.
Okay.
Can they open?
Yeah.
Go for it.
Yeah.
ride.
All right.
And a big basket of lemons.
Oh, Mommy, look. Play, Mommy. And a shirt.
Oh, it's like, I don't know what it is, but it's cool.
Oh, it's a photo
album.
Cool.
Oh, sweet.
Are these cards?
No. Neat, guys.
Hair bands.
Liquid glows in the dark.
Cool.
It's an... the awesome flashlight with cool stuff floating in the handle.
Very good.
That's great. You need that for the light.
You guys finding them?
Holy crap.
Don't worry about it. Here, I'll put it in your basket for you. Don't follow each other. What's the matter, buddy? Don't. What do you got there? That, it's one you made, isn't it?
Excited about today, your first communion? All right, let's walk on getting in the church. Go ahead, start walking.
Hey guys, Dylan's first communion. You two look so handsome. All right, Dylan, we're ready. Let's go back there, button your button. Dylan and Allie. Hi, what are we waiting for? What are you waiting for, Dylan? You say hi?
Hi. What? Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, to a trip back in time, to our days spent in school, the joys, the tests, the trials and the tribulations, the friends and the puppy love. Come with us now to visit the often joyful, often confusing school day.
Thank you.
Thanks for getting the picture. Thank you.
I stole the side office because my mom's still offering.
Hey, Kevin.
No, Robert.
You know why I like school?
Because it's a great place to meet
girls.
I'd rather be at school than at home. My folks argue a lot. So when I'm at school, I don't get the point.
I like the donuts on Friday.
Test it out, ready? Shh.
Thank you.
That's waiting for me, right?
Oh my.
To open up. That is cool. This is the Whistle Stop Cafe. Guys, there's a movie. It's called Fried Green Tomatoes. And this is where it was filmed.
Cool. Oh, not looking.
Okay, we're making syrup. Making syrup.
But isn't it, you use the cane to make sugar. Had to go in.
Yeah.
And you also make syrup from the cane.
Oh, yeah, there is.
I didn't know you can put that cane.
We got
how long does it take to make it? How long do you boil it?
They've had this going since about 8:30 this morning, but the chimney was stopped up.
8:30 this morning? They've had it going on since 8:30 this morning.
So what do you just put water, the cane in water and boil it?
The afternoon.
What do you do?
Cool. Hey, girls.
Hi. Hi.
Mommy.
Go get her.
Oh, stockings. Did you hang them last night?
The fire was on.
Is it recording?
I don't
think so. Yeah, it says record.
I'm gonna
say it. It has a red light on. Yeah.
Dylan said that.
Chester, this is for you.
Chester, what is that?
DJ, check out the kayak. I just got the camera working.
I know what this is.
What?
A video game.
Really?
Right off the bat, I knew that.
Huh?
Right off the bat, I knew that. Feel this. Feel this.
Oh.
Feel that. That's a good movie.
Here, you can keep it right out there.
Okay.
DJ.
Okay, so let's see what you got in here. Jumbo ball. Falcon's head. Hey, Daddy.
Yeah.
You know how we wanted this?
Yeah.
Let's see what it does. Oh, this is what I wanted! Shocking fin! Alright!
A what?
Shocking fin.
A grateful.
Hey, no, that's fine. Oh, axe.
Jess is all excited this morning. Yeah. What happened to the music?
Oh, yeah, it's actually
fine. Yes or no, it's fine.
I got water sticking.
Yeah, go ahead, go for it.
Whoa! I got another ass.
Maybe you should be hey. Hunting.
Look. Where's Grandpa's?
I got another ass.
Grandpa, open yours.
I got two axes.
Cool.
That's, I oh my god, that's oh. Better Stephanie, is it?
Chester.
Yeah. Box.
What you got, Savannah?
It's a watch and you put your
own. What's this?
What's
this?
A face wash.
Oh, yeah. Is this a lottery ticket?
Yeah.
Hey, George Love. That's mine.
Yeah.
Well, it's Jesus' birthday, right?
Okay, here we go. Yeah, very ripped.
Whoa. That's funny.
Let me see. Who's that from?
Dylan.
That's cool. Uh-oh.
Yeah.
DJ.
Whoa.
DJ. What you got?
What's this?
Must be the new
bits.
Hopefully.
Where's the helmet?
Don should still.
He's got a helmet.
So you don't roll away.
Do I take a picture of us doing that before? This is our before concert. That's about enough of that.
Yeah. And this is going to be their after picture in a little while.
Long while.
Meanwhile.
Okay.
Hello, Grandma.
Weekly thing, or how are you doing, Dylan?
Okay.
You got everything you wanted for Christmas?
Uh-huh.
Good.
Hey, Grandpa.
Hi, Dylan.
Hey, Chester. Whoa, no. Good fire there. Hello, Chester. Hello. Hello. Look, I'm zooming into him. Oh. Okay, moving on. Oh.
Chester's bed, in case anybody wants to know. His $4,000 leather couch has been taken over by a mummy.
Hello.
Hey, bud. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Where's your sister?
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna go get Sam. Here's our Christmas tree. Hello, Savannah.
Is it recording?
Yes. Yeah. I'm gonna get a look at my iPod.
Too bad it doesn't work.
I know. Hello, iPod. Kayak. All the way from down here. That's my feet. Go Miami. There's my kitchen. Oh, and here's a piggy. How you doing today, piggy? How you doing? Oh, good cookies. Look at them.
Hey guys.
Mama's in there?
Uh-huh.
Here we go, feed. Oh my gosh.
Did you sneak in here and see?
I did not. Wow. I don't know how to get it on the main screen. This is kind of making me dizzy.
Marianne, can you move this couch back, please?
It's the Fathead. Fathead should know. Having fun, Daddy?
Yeah.
Trying to make it in there where Dylan is awaiting it. Mommy, how was your Christmas so far?
Oh, it's just lovely.
And finally, get the treadmill in here. Hi.
Cut, director.
Christmas 2005. Yeah, too much fun. Now, Daddy wanted me to bring him the video camera. He's trying to fix the computer screen. Calm Christmas environment.
You're a Christmas survivor?
No, I said it's a calm Christmas environment. Where's Daddy? We're looking for him.
He was looking for you. He says bring your camera.
Yeah, we're looking for him. Found him.
Hello. I'm reading the Fathead instructions. It says don't be this guy. We were almost that guy.
Oh yeah, hold on. I'm gonna go show my stereo. I'll be right back. Well, before I get to the stereo part, here's Dylan with his presents. Oh. He got four things of Axe. And
this.
God.
This.
Thank you, Santa. He needs it. He smells. Oh. Just kidding, Dylan. Cough, cough. And this is the turtle. I named him Turtle, and his last name is Soup. But Dylan, what's his real name?
Chubbs.
But his name is Chubbs, apparently. Ooh. He doesn't look very nice. And these. Where's dinner? Hey, crickets. Ugh, yum. Okay. And that's Dylan's Fathead number two. Speaking of Fathead, where's Chester? I cracked myself up. Now onto my room, my beautiful room that I just cleaned and is now messy.
Like my wall.
Thought so. And this. Yeah,
no, Dylan, zoom in.
Yes, 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 thank you.
Zoom in.
Okay, that's nice.
Okay,
Dylan, move your head. Dylan, I'm trying to show my stereo move. That's my beautiful. Dylan, move. That's my beautiful stereo.
Ooh.
Dylan, stop. Dylan, you can take yours back now. Nizzle it savvy.
Oh,
and the Hortons out there got Jimmy's motorcycle thing.
Dirt bike.
I think they're, yeah, but I think they're going out to the lake. But anyways, my Vera Bradley purse. Woo! That was our view in the mornings, standing up here on the balcony looking.
Hey, what did you do to make that screen go off?
Well, I didn't do anything.
Well, how come?
Hey.
It's recording.
Oh. Well. Hello.
Hello.
Hey, bud.
Hey.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Okay, we got our big Christmas dinner going here.
Yep. Good stuff. Looks good. Ooh. Rib steak, looks like. So what else for dinner?
I needed something, just a
cloth. What else is for dinner? What else is for dinner?
Oh, we've got creamy casserole, we've got potato soufflés, corn pudding.
That sounds good.
That sounds good. That's
right. Red light, beep beep.
All right, guys, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Joy and well, look at the camera.
What?
Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Savannah, how's your plate?
Feliz Navidad.
It's coming.
Miss Santa?
Yes.
Merry
hey, what's everybody's New Year's resolution?
Grandma?
My New Year's resolution is to get better.
Grandpa?
Bon appetit. Yeah. Great.
Great. We're all starving.
Well, eat.
And this
you got it.
Is uh-huh. After dinner.
Yeah.
It is. Yummy. Where
hey,
is
Ms. Claus. All right, Grandpa, get over there with. Okay, hang on. That was a good picture. Keep that one. Keep that thought.
Don't move.
1, 2, 3.
Search for Dylan Levins has begun. Dylan? We found him. Getting ready for your John F. Kennedy report. He's going to do it live, and ladies and gentlemen, ow. Ow, I just tripped over something. We are going to... Hey, look at me. Every time I try to face you, you turn away. And we, ladies are and gentlemen, are going to tape it.
No, we're not.
Yes, we are. Because I'm sure these lovely people who are watching this right now would love to see it. Wouldn't you? Whatever. I'm going to someone who will face me. Someone who will face me, Chester. Look. Say hi to the camera, baby. No.
Chester, look up. Look.
Up, Chester. No, no, no. Chester, he thinks he's getting food. Chester.
Look how much fat I've got.
Chester.
Oh, boy, you might
not
so
much. Yeah. Yeah. Whoa.
I'm gonna eat the camera.
Getting leftovers, Mommy?
Giving out the leftovers for me.
Shh. Dylan's story is... President Kennedy's speech. He's practicing it, and I want to see it. Are you ready?
Yeah.
I'm ready.
Go. Ow.